Hey guys, welcome to our channel. Hope you guys are doing great. We started this channel to let you guys know about the paid courses which were offered by different websites which are now free of cost. And guess what? You guys will even get a certificate of completion. So without any ado, let's get into the video. Course 1. Tricky American English Pronunciation. So you guys can see on the screen now is the first course of our video, Tricky American English Pronunciation. So, in this course, you will practice the sounds of American English that might be sometimes confusing. You will practice both consonant and vowels. This course is useful for English language learners who want to improve pronunciation of American English for better communication. So, to enroll this course, click on Go to the class open. First, make sure that you have a Coursera account. Once you click on the Go to class option, it will redirect you to the Coursera page. Now, here click on Enroll for free. You can see it is available free till December 31st. Now, click on Continue. That's it. Now, you can even start doing your course. Course 2. Introduction to Cloud Identity. So, this course deals about the user lifecycle management, security features available in Cloud Identity Admin, mobile management, basic domain management, and from the Google Cloud Identity Admin console. So, to enroll this course, click on Go to the class open. First, make sure that you have a Coursera account. Once you click on Go to class option, it will redirect you to the Coursera main page. Click Enroll for free. That's it. You can start doing your course now. The best thing about this course is it is offered by the Google Cloud training via Coursera. Course 3. C++ for C programmers. So, this class is provided by University of California via Coursera. To pursue this course, you require a basic understanding of algorithm and object-oriented software. The procedure to enroll is same as said for the previous two courses. Course 4. Career planning, resume, core curriculum vitae, cover letter, and interview. So this course is by Tomsk State University via Coursera. Well, this course deals with the construction of a resume or the curriculum vitae, so-called CV, targeted for your dream vacancy. How to compose a cover letter that makes a connection strategies for interview success. The procedure is same for this as said for the previous three courses. Now, we are coming to the most valuable course of today's video. Course 5. Getting started with AWS Machine Learning. Guys, guess what? This course is offered by AWS. So the syllabus covered in this course are Introduction to Machine Learning, Machine Learning Pipelining, Amazon AI Services, Computer Vision, Amazon AI Services, NLP, and the final module, Introduction to SageMaker. In conclusion, preparing the certification is of great value for beginners that want to get started with AWS. It will force you to learn the basics and help in focusing on the most important topics of this field. Then once you have got that level, adding a certification would be totally worth it. So guys, all these courses are free, and the best part is that you will get a certificate of completion. So
the links for the courses which video are given in the description is in same order as in the video. So that's it for this video. If you guys like this video, make sure that you drop a like and subscribe to our channel.